So annoying.
I mean, to be fair, it is a weird name.
True, but like, yeah, whatever.
Like you had no context. Like, if I heard Unicorn Overlord and I had no context as to what the game was, I'd be like, ah, that's a fucking, what the fuck is that? What are you playing? But he had context. He was watching you play, which is weird. Right? Like he saw you were playing a game. Can you rename your dudes?
Yeah, but there's only like a predetermined pool of names.
Sedge. I don't know why they would do that. If you're gonna let people rename their dudes, why don't you just let them rename them?
That's kind of like Ogre Battle, right? They only had a predetermined list of names.
Eh. Yeah. But it's like, I feel like it's one of those things where it's like, you know, just let people rename the fucking thing. Like, what's the... Like, aside from the main characters, right? What does it matter? Like, the generic characters aren't going to appear in any cutscenes, so why does it matter? So apparently to reset the Echo, like you said, you have to find the Echo with the boss on it, and then you have to defeat the boss, and then you have the option to reset the monolith or whatever. But apparently there's more than one Echo with a boss on it, so it's like...
Sorry?
Apparently, like you were saying, apparently to reset the monolith, you have to defeat the Echo that has the boss on it.
Yeah.
And then, like, when you defeat it, yeah, I think it gives you the option to reset the monolith. But apparently there's more than one Echo with the boss that can spawn on it, so it's like, they become more common the further we get from the monolith.
So there's multiple bosses that can reset it?
Well, there's multiple echoes that have the boss on it. Like, I think that's what they were saying. So, like you're not... It's not just... There's not just one single echo that has the boss. There's like, multiple that can spawn that have the boss on it. It becomes more common the further you get away from the monolith.
So the boss echo is more common.
Yeah, like it basically, the further you get from the monolith, like, eventually you're gonna have to fight the boss at some point. Right?
Yeah.
I'm here to help. My magic is ice.
Get done for.
Maybe I overdid it.
Have you finished the story already?
A moment, Your Highness. Word has crossed my ear of a challenge issued by a woman named... You know of her? I do. In truth...
Clive. Didn't anyone ever teach you it's not nice to go spilling other people's secrets? I have to say, I should have known you'd wind up a rank and file with these high, strong liberations.
Do you have any concept of whose honor you mock? His Highness Elaine is the lost son of Queen Elania, and rightful heir to the Cornian crown. Surely you've no cause to raise arms against one such as he.
Funny thing, that it actually gives me more reason to fight. Need to see if you've got the goods to take on Galerius. Or if your heads will be stuck on a pike like all the rest.
Stay your tongue.
She's right, Clive. If I can't claim victory here, what hope do I ever have of vanquishing Zenoira?
Now that's the spirit. Don't disappoint me, Prince.
You finished the story already?
Last epoch? No.
It's service of the royal family.
Last epoch?
I should get to... I do intend on finishing it, but not right away. But I should at least get to the point where I choose a faction, right?
Yeah.
A test for my magic.
We march.
Awaiting your command.
Simply say the word. It'll be done.
What would you ask? I'll not fail you.
Your
fate is sealed.
It should be here by now. Yeah, they're in our driveway, so I think he just dropped it off. Can you grab it?
Go on then. Winter. I'll not let youth outstrip me.
The time is at hand. The path is set.
Let's see what you're...
Come then. Good.
I move forward in the light of the divine. I'll show you what a witch can do. Don't worry.
We march. To me.
Awaiting your command. Your word.
You face me.
You have my aid.
Allow me to mend your wounds. We march on.
What magic should I grace you with? I'm here to help.
You're done for!
Maybe I overdid it.
Come then.
A temporary fix. Be safe.
A fine job. Well fought.
The Cornian militia fights on. They will know what hit them. Who's my target? Right. Ready. On it!
You face me.
Grant them, sucker! Yeah! Not looking great.
Onward.
I'll not fail you. Very well.
Simply say the word. It'll be done.
'Tis ours now. Come then.
I shall hold nothing back.
Your fate is sealed. My magic is yours. Outstrip me.
We march. The path is set.
Come. The battle is won.
This should help the cause.
I've not chosen my grave yet.
Good.
What would you ask? I'll not fail you.
What magic should I grace you with? I'm here to help. Winter! I'll show you what a witch can do. Don't worry.
Do you need something? Understood.
Awaiting your command. By your word.
You don't stand a chance. Do stuff
in service of the crown.
No stopping now. Who's my target? Right.
I shall hold nothing back. I have you. Trivial undertaking. What would you ask? As you wish.
The time is at hand. To me.
Here I am.
Hoist the banners.
I'm ready.
Simply say the word.
Hold fast. I've not chosen my grave yet.
Now then,
I've taken it. Do you need something?
Sure thing. Yes, sir.
Set. Good.
Take a look at that. All done. I'm up.
You face me. Another step forth. A fine bout. The time is at hand.
I'll not fail you. By your word.
Who's my target? Understood.
Sure thing. You got it.
To me.
Shall hold nothing.
Come then.
Come.
You face me.
Gaze upon the face of your demise. I have you.
No more hurt.
Be healed. Liberation!
ready. It'll be done.
Come. Won't stop now. I shall hold nothing back.
Well?
Stand true! Be healed. Demands rest. What would you ask? Awaiting your command.
Come then.
I shall try my best.
Your villainy?
I'm ready to hit something. This one's mine.
What import could this battle possibly hold, Berenice?
Skeptical as always, huh? If you want to talk, you'll have to best me.
Up. I'm ready to hit some.
You face me.
You don't stand a chance.
Night. Come then.
Not bad at all.
We march on.
To forge a brighter dawn for...
I wonder if I'm stronger than Lady Ocleus.
Well fought.
Expect that out of you, but I'm not lying down just yet.
How many times must I prove myself? Your proposal was for an honest challenge, Berenice. One my lord has overcome with ease. Be done with this stubbornness at once.
Sorry, bad habit. Turns out, you're full of more than just hot air. The fort and village are yours. And now that I'm a free blade, I have half a mind to enlist in this merry band of yours myself. If I want to take the Emperor's head, and believe me, I do, this'll be by far my quickest option.
A mercenary of your caliber would prove a welcome addition indeed. We'd be pleased to have you.
You won't regret it. That's a promise. Looks like there's no escaping me, Clive.
But before I... What was it that Clive was so intent on telling me?
Nothing gets by you, does it?
I can answer that query, Your Highness.
Don't even think about it!
Such secrecy only piques my interest further.
Ugh. It's not really a story worth telling, but fine. I used to be a knight too, just like our friend here. That is, till the day I got in one little brawl and wound up tossed out on my tail end. Been living the merc life ever since.
The fault lies wholly with a wretched aristocrat by the name of Gailey, Your Highness. Berenice bears no blame.
Doesn't matter much now either way. So, yeah, hope you're satisfied. Let's never bring it up again.
If it's steel you're after, you're in the right place. Be seeing ya.
Here to shop? Or maybe to sell? Just say the word and it's yours. Thank you very much. Come back soon.
Thank you.